I could go and read your mind. Think about your dumb face all the time. Living in your glass house, I'm outside. So we got pizza for dinner.
Just to hurt me and make me cry. Smiling through it all, yeah, that's my life. You're an idiot. Now I'm sure.
Guys, we're a salty girl. Famous for their seafood, I think. And then I'm eating with the pickiest eater in the world. She doesn't like seafood and she says it tastes fishy.
I was gonna go to this cafe, but I think it came too late. It's like 3 o'clock right now. But I literally went in and all the pastry stuff, they're like gone. However, when I was researching for things to do, they said that that's a really good place to go. I just went too late. Hey y'all, I had to take a break. I was getting so thirsty. So I'm at Tati's. I don't know how to pronounce it. So I got an iced black tea. The only thing is, I don't know if it's sweet. So it tastes has. Not sweet at all. Literally just straight up iced black tea. This is the brownie. I had it once in DC and it's so good. This is how it looks like. I was gonna eat inside the cafe, but I feel like today's a really nice day. This is the ham and Swiss.